What up, YouTube? I'm doing my 600 mile service on my 2017 Yamaha FZ10. Kind of excited about doing it. Ooh, I have approximately 551 miles on it. I let the engine warm up to about 130 degrees, but I've been letting it cool down for a little bit, before I don't burn my arm. It'll touch an exhaust pipe. And then I went to my dealership and got a Yamalube fully synthetic 15W50. In the manual it says the standard oil change is 3.9 liters. And then with the oil filter, if you're going to change your oil filter, it's going to be 4.10 liters. And then here it's telling you where the drain bolt is, what the torque spec is. It's giving you the rundown. So let's get to it.
Back in there, and I'll make sure it's upside down so it'll only go all over the place.
I don't know.
Okay.
Let's do it.
I'm glad you know how to change your own oil now. What the fuck is this oil for?
or when it drip on the exhaust pipe. Just do the finger tight.
Okay, I felt that.
So just spray cleaner, clean off the exhaust. Fucking oil. You're like, oh well.
Make you put your hands up.